A welcome to our Bethlehem Academy Christmas concert with our choirs. We are so excited to see you here on this beautiful day. I'm Minnie Reeder, and as we gather today for this third week of Advent, we begin in prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit. Dear Lord God, we thank you for the blessing of music upon this Advent season. Thank you for the sunshine and the fresh snow. We ask for special prayers for those in need around our community. And we praise you for the gift of the students and families here today. In your holy name we pray, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Music is a wonderful part in the history of Bethlehem Academy. We have rich traditions here and so proud of our scholars. Many go on to continue in musical professions. So today, we don't have our typical music teacher. Cassie Pratt has been out with her first little one celebrating motherhood. And so with us is an alum, Noah Battles. And he is back. He has been leading our choirs this fall. So we look forward to this beautiful concert with Noah. And accompanying is Mary Beth Purdy. Let's put our hands together as we begin the concert.
Good afternoon and welcome. Like Vinny said, my name is Joe Battles, former alumni of Bethlehem Academy, class of 2017. Thank you for coming to our annual Christmas choir concert. I've had a wonderful time being back at BA this semester. Our program today is very short and sweet. A couple songs from middle school, a couple songs from the high school. Our first song, middle school is going to kick us off with, is a song called Starlight Shining on the Manger. I think this is definitely one of the favorites of the middle school. I know I've had a lot of fun conducting this song with them. So, thanks for coming. Enjoy the program.
Thank you.
Our next piece is a song called Silent Night, Silent World. This is our slow song of the evening, so enjoy.
Thank you.
like I said, today our program is very short and sweet. Our last piece in the middle school choir is a song called Christmas Gloria.
Thank you. Oh, through the night.
Lord's song, our soloist is Abigail Mueller.
Thank you again for coming out, and what a joyful day to, as you know, the third Sunday of Advent is joy, and so all of that beautiful music, what joy. So let's put our hands together again for Noah's choir.
One more round for our company, Mr.